Hi there, welcome to my video. My name's Jordan, I'm 31 years old and I want to become an astrophysicist. Now, the reason that I'm doing this video is hopefully it might help someone out there who is perhaps looking to change career or, you know, is just looking for a bit of confidence to go out there and do maybe what they really want to do or whatever. But to really give you an understanding of where I am now, what I need to get through in order to get where I want to be. So a little brief history of me. I have GCSEs, but not really very good ones. My grades were not really, were terrible really. I don't have any A-levels. I finished education at college probably about 10, 15 years ago. I've lost track of time. So I haven't really done anything education-wise for that for a very long time. So essentially, I didn't really know where to start, but I found a passion about just under 12 months ago into sort of physics and astrophysics and cosmology and all that kind of stuff. I mean, it's always kind of been there, but I really, really found that like through particular avenues that I'd really the sort of flame increased greatly. And so I was like, what do I do? What do I do next? So I went on to the internet and I went on the National Careers Advice Service for the UK. So if you're in a different country, go down whatever avenue that is in your country, but essentially just kind of speaking to someone and going kind of, you know, this is where I am now, how do I get there, and giving me the advice. They're brilliant, to be fair. You know, spent probably about 2 hours on the phone and just going through all the bits and the bobs that we'd need in order to get me to where I need to be. So for me, my first step is to do my GCSEs again, so likelihood that I'll do my maths, my physics, chemistry, English. And that's my first port of call, essentially. Then to go from that and to have enough to be able to go and do my A levels, again, maths, physics, and chemistry being the main three, and then what will probably be an open university course, and then, you know, long way off, but you know, master's, PhD. I mean, I'm giving myself a realistic time frame of, I'd say, 10 to 15 years to complete this. So by the time it's sort of all done and dusted, I'll be 45, 46. You know, not to say you can't do it quicker, but I'm giving myself an extended time because obviously, you know, working, you know, you've got family life, all that kind of stuff. It's not that you can just sit down and just go at it all the time. So, but essentially, you know, if maybe you're like me and you're not really sure what to do, you know, I mean, I've got no background in science or maths, whatever. I've just got a passion and a real drive to just go out there and smash it. I mean, in lockdown, I've always wanted to. I wanted to learn to play the piano. In lockdown, having the time, I borrowed a keyboard off somebody who my partner goes to choir with and learned to play the piano. Had a lot more time, obviously, then, you know, maybe than I do now. But at the same time, I kind of thought to myself, do you know what? It's just repetition. It's just, learning is just repetition until it gets stuck in your brain to the point where it just becomes second nature. And all of a sudden now I'm understanding maths a lot more. I'm understanding physics way more. I suppose part of that could be because I'm actually interested in it now, whereas at school I was quite happy to get out the door as soon as possible, but I really know what I want to do now, and I'm just wondering if there's anybody else out there this might help, that maybe they don't know what they want to do, or they do know what they want to do but they're not really sure where to go next. Well, my first portal call that I'd highly recommend for anybody is get in contact with the National Career Service, because they have these websites, they speak to you, they go through it all with you, and they really try and whittle down to what you want to do. So that'd be my first suggestion. Maybe you're more fortunate than I am, maybe you have better GCSE results, maybe you even have some A-levels, maybe you even have a university degree, but it doesn't matter. You just gotta, you know, that can be a fantastic starting point, just kind of finding out, you know, where does your passion lie and how do I get from where I am now to where I want to go. I'm going to keep doing these little short videos just to kind of keep you updated with what's going on, and you know, if you've got any questions, feel free to ask in the comments. And I'll just do little short, what will be short, probably 5-minute videos, just to kind of say, this is what I'm doing next, this is where I'm at, and then, you know, we'll just go from there. But thank you very much for watching, I really appreciate it. As you can see, it's a lovely sunny day, unusual for this time of year. Like I said, any questions, just let me know. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Bye now.